Wrapping up the first day of classes, the UNT Dallas convocation ceremony featured Dallas Mavericks Chief Executive Officer Cynthia Marshall as the special guest speaker. Throughout her riveting speech, Marshall provided words of wisdom and empowerment to uplift the UNTD class of 2022.
I actually started having a flashback of when my first day of college and how that was just a significant day for me. And now that I look back, I think about it was the day that literally changed my life. You know, sometimes people see me as this successful black woman, or they just see me as this executive and now the CEO of the Dallas Mavericks. And I want them to know that there's a story there. And my story is similar to a lot of their stories. And it's a story of having people invest in me, having overcome some adversity, and just really doing exactly what I told them to do: dream, focus, pray, and act.
For UNTD News, this is Benjamin Bullock. Blaze your trail.